Welcome back to another episode of Wired.
And Whimsy.
I'm playing some Resident Evil 4. Yup. Now, I got that little emblem thing. I still haven't figured out yet what it's for, but I'm going to go ahead and head back this way.
Yeah.
Because obviously the other way is blocked.
Yeah.
So I'm still technically sort of lost.
All right. I forgot. We're lost.
Just a little bit. It's a fairly linear game, so even when you do get... Oh, there we go. See? Even when you do get lost for a moment, you quickly find your way.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. I heard noises, but it was coming from outside because I had my window open.
God. Yay!
Woohoo! Door opened. Take it.
Another elevator
to go try to save. Oh, wow. That was the end of... That was the end of that.
That was the end of that. Okay, well.
Well, next time on Wired.
Woo! Yeah.
Alright. Watch, too, like there'll be a typewriter right as I walk off this thing.
Right.
Yep, see?
Oh, they boy.
I'm guessing, though, they probably didn't design it with, like, chapters. They just probably added that in later. So they.
Oh, yeah, maybe, yeah.
I don't know why they. I don't know. That's okay. Alright. Money.
Oh man, fucking Christmas parade is gonna fucking.
Alright, we got a Christmas parade going on today. And it's conveniently located next to us. Like,
yeah.
Literally walk less than a block and you're at a parade. But
yeah.
The thing is oh shit. Okay.
Wow.
The thing is, though, it, like, completely blocks off the road. You cannot leave. You are trapped with Santa Claus.
You are fucking trapped. You can't go anywhere. You'll never be able to, like, until it's over. And it's the most ridiculous thing ever.
Yeah, it's pretty low budget.
Yeah. I mean, everyone comes out to come see it because it's fucking free.
It's mostly, too, like, people in trucks.
Yeah.
That are, like, sponsoring some local crappy business of some sorts. Wow, what the fuck?
Oh, wow, dude.
Okay, giant...
It's right at his crotch.
Giant statue, dude. Okay. Oh, hi. Recap you. Boom! Suplexed his motherfucking ass!
Right down the stairs.
Right down the stairs, motherfucker. Right, you should have, like, no neck now. Boom, right in the back of the head. And I'll kick the shit out of you. Are you dead yet? Jesus fucking.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay.
Alright. Give me that ammo. Alright, I'm gonna have to go upstairs here and take care of these guys, and I bet you I can jump on the dude's hands to get over.
Oh yeah, probably. So what is he doing? Like, what? Is this really all not necessary?
Sure.
Like, what does he do? He's like raising the roof?
Raising the dudes. Whoa, there's dudes everywhere.
Oh,
come damn.
There you go.
They're
you guys gonna... want some too? What? Here you go.
I don't know what the fuck, okay. Let's press it.
Yeah, see what happens. Really? I don't know what it did.
I don't know either.
There you go. I'm gonna bring down more people.
Oh man, there's gonna be a plethora of dudes out there waiting for me. Oh shit.
I mean, if they fall though, don't they die?
I don't know, not always. Oh. And I got dudes like with arrows shooting at me. Okay,
oh, God, right. Damn. Jeez! Come on now! Come on! What the fuck?
How many bullets are they put in these motherfuckers? Alright, let's jump down. Okay, I got money. I didn't go all. Oh, okay, that's one part of the.
The bridge.
Of the bridge. I gotta raise the other part. Hi.
Ooh.
Wow, their laugh is pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Oh shit, got dudes right here too.
Oh, yeah. Oh boy, he's running. Oh. Stop.
suplex your ass too. Oh, speaking of which, I was thinking about doing this one game for throwback soon. Mm-hmm. I used to really like it. I don't know how you feel about it, but how do you feel about like an RPG-esque game that like the fighting system basically like wrestling?
What?
It's actually kind of a cool game. I'll show it to you later.
Okay, maybe... I mean, I'm up for anything, but you know.
It's called Hybrid Heaven.
Oh boy.
It's an interesting game. At first, like, I didn't know what to think about it, but then I just got to playing it, and for some reason I had a lot of fun with it.
Jeez.
Fuck you, dude.
Get out of here, fuckhead.
Sorry if this isn't like super entertaining.
No, you're fine. I mean, this is pretty much part of the course for everyone. Just keep going, just shooting people. Going, go up a ladder, go down a ladder. Jump on tiny baby hands. Jump back on tiny baby hands.
Oh, dude, with the assholes with their crossbows are shooting at me right now.
Woo!
About to get shot with a crossbow. I gotta find them.
Oh yeah,
they're up here somewhere.
Probably on the other side.
I don't know what that switch does either.
Another part of the useless bridge.
There's a guy
across shallow water. Nope.
I got him. This is a weird part.
Yeah. This is a really weird part.
Oh, okay, there he goes. That's what the Switch does. It makes it where, like, the hands are going to come together.
Whee! Oh, it does like, it.
Clap your hands. jump over! No! Shit. Oh, wow. He doesn't take fall damage. Well, that sucks. Now I got to get the fuck back up there.
All the way back up.
All right. Come on, Leon.
Weird.
Statues of fun.
God damn it.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, get me on there, yeah.
You're a new subscriber.
Yeah, I noticed. Welcome, new subscriber.
Welcome, whoever you are. Let's get yourself private. So I can't click on you and see what you do.
Sasha can't spy on you.
I know, damn it. But my goal is to get to 50 by the end of the year. So we're almost there. Almost.
Yeah, my goal's 100.
Yeah, there's no way we're going to get 100 by the end of the year, dude.
I don't know. People say they get like hundreds a day. Like, why can't we get hundreds
because
a day?
Because we suck.
Aww. I suck?
I said collectively, we. I mean, yeah, you suck, but I also suck as well. So, like, a collective suck. Sounds gross.
Sounds like a party.
Ugh. All right. My dog coughed.
Oh, hi. Just down there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, all right.
Oh, my God. Dang, it is necessary.
I want a suplex of this.
Give me a hug.
Alright, I think we took care of them all. I think.
Did we?
Yep. The music stopped.
Oh, okay. Then
it's
yeah,
kind
probably.
Of a, an indicator. Oh, what?
Oh, here it comes.
Okay, well, we didn't.
Here it comes. Okay, oh God,
oh,
really?
God.
Wow, really? 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 Come on now. Come on. Jesus Christ.
Get me in there. I only get crushed to death by a giant...
By a giant baby man.
Giant Benjamin Button motherfucker.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? What? This thing is made out of wood and simple gears. How does it fucking... Sorry. Stupid. God.
Next, we're going to fight Transformers.
Yeah, right? Next, Optimus Prime.
Coming for you, bitch.
Yeah.
Megatron ain't shit.
Oh, God. That thing. He's wearing a robe now.
Well, yeah, he had two by him. Remember, that's he sent one after me, and that was that thing that I used the liquid nitrogen or whatever the fuck.
Oh, so there's two. I thought he just like. This is no ritual. It's terrorism. Isn't that a popular word these days? Yeah, because it's real, motherfucker.
I'm not the terrorist.
Yeah, you are. Oh no, my little hand. Oh god.
Oh shit, that would have sucked.
Yeah.
It's a good thing
your whole comeback would have been flawed.
Right?
My bloody baby hand.
Oh, my baby hand, no.
How I'm going to jerk off now.
Yeah, how will my penis look bigger now?
Okay, hey. Music's all kicked up. Let's see what I got here as far as weapons and ammo go.
We should probably combine some herb.
Okay. I'm not going to use it just yet, though.
Okay.
Unless I see a big enemy.
Probably coming up. Just letting you know.
Yeah?
I mean, I'm not an expert in this game, but I've watched you play it for a while now.
For a whole 8 hours and 45 minutes?
It is sucky.
Do you feel like this has been a productive use of 8 hours and 45 minutes?
Maybe.
Oh, what the fuck. Alright, now we're playing Donkey Kong.
Oh, God.
DK. Donkey Kong. Oh, shit. That worked. Alright, time to use that first aid spray, I think. Go with that first. DK.
Oh, God.
Donkey Kong.
Yeah, this is pretty much like everything.
What else would be cool?
If Leon had to hit these little blocks that gave him. Made him grow a little bit bigger. Every time. Oh, jeez.
Bow, right in the face, motherfucker. Suck it. You got any goods for me? No, of course you don't drop anything. I saw this one cool game that reminds me a little bit of like this type of Resident Evil style. It looks neat. It's called Daymare. It looks really neat. No, it's like being fueled by Kickstarter and shit like that. It's
oh, really?
Fun. Yeah.
Do they have like an expected... Have they met their girl yet? Or no?
I don't know, but they say it's coming out sometime early 2017.
Oh.
I'm going to send barrels after their ass.
Ha ha!
Here, have another barrel. Oh, shit. Oh. Right on my head.
Yep.
Here, barrel. Donkey Kong time.
I'm playing
with my lever.
Just doing it over and over again.
I want to go down there because this dude's coming up the stairs. I want these to take him out.
Oh, they'll probably just go right through them.
I think I heard some. See, like I killed somebody with one.
God. Shockingly, something in the environment kills.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hi.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, fucker. Got your fancy dress on for nothing.
All right, I'm going to just keep going to the top. I think there's more dudes down there, but I'm really not worried about them right now.
Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck it indeed.
I thought you said fuck it.
Well, I gotta. These guys are like right fucking here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go down and chase that dude. What's still exploding?
I don't know.
Oh,
I mean, what isn't
somebody's got
game?
Dynamite up here. Oh, that asshole over there is playing with dynamite.
Yeah. Oh.
Ow, you fuck.
He got you. Well.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the fucker there and fuck that guy up, and then we'll do it next time. Oh my god.
Oh god! The fuck?
Dickhead. I hate you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking snipe you, and then we're gonna do it next time.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna end this episode off with a bang.
Okay.
Bang.
Yeah!
Next time on Wired.
And Whimsy.
Yeah, bring it back. Fucking assholes.
Oh god. We're almost there.
Yeah, we're getting there.